Hello again, dear student. In this class, I want to show you another very important HTML element that you're gonna use every day in every website, in every programming languages. So I'm talking about the div tag element. What is the div tag? The basic explanation is the div element is often used as a container for the other HTML element. So to understand better, we will go to our project and let's see what we have here. Okay, here I will put another. I will open this div tag. Okay, this is the div tag. Okay, this is the beginning of the div tag, this is the end of the div tag, okay? And everything between these two tags will be in the div element, okay? So now, here I just write some text. This will be our div text. Now we'll save this. Okay, this will be our div tag text. It's appear here. It's well perfect. It has no color, no styling, nothing. Okay, so now I will just copy this space here, save, and you see in the div tag, the empty space, the black space is not reading like in the other side of the page. Okay, so it's no matter if I put here or just I will put here, it's absolutely the same. Okay, you see this? Yes. So now, what to do now? Why to use div tag? Because imagination that you have a lot of big text, a lot of another HTML elements. So this is very, very useful. You can style this element at once. So this now I will put in the div tag, I will put this style attribute. Okay, and here I will make double quotes and select, let's make some color. Okay. Let's make blue. Okay, so now I will save this. Reload the page, and this text is blue. Okay, so if I make red, okay, it will be red. If I put another text here, it will be red again. Okay, so now we can style another thing. What to do? What we have text, let's make a background here. Background color or just background. Let's be gray, just silver. Okay. Now we put here. Oops, where? This must be here, not here. Okay. Oops. Now I will load the page. And now we have a background. Okay. So we must style this. Let's make padding 15 pixel. Okay. And what to do now? I will copy this. Okay. Put here. Okay. So now we have this is our div tag now. So let's make a second line here. To do this, just write here a break tag, and now here this will second line. Okay, now we'll save this, we'll load the page. Okay, this is our second line. Now, we'll copy this. We remove this because it's too long. Okay, let's see the result. Okay, and now let's make how to make this second client another color or another for signs or another, or how to put another attributes here only on the second client. I'll show you this. Be careful now. I will make a new kind of tag. This is a span tag. Okay, this is the span tag. I will put it here. Okay, now save, go to the browser, load the page. The same, the result is absolutely the same because we have no attribute here. So I will put here another attribute, style equal double quotes color. Let's make a blue. Okay, now we're gonna see the result. You see this second line is with another blue color, different from the old color in the div tag. Okay, so if here I will make a break line and I will copy this, put it here, load the page. You see, so all elements all here, all elements in the div tag with color red, except this second line with another color because we put it in the span tag. Okay, so this is important and you must understand this. So now I want to show another thing. What I want to show you, let's put here a heading. Okay, this will be our heading in div tag. Okay, I will save this. Okay, I will save this, and now we have a heading. So now let's change this color of this heading. Style color. Let's make it, how to make it? Let's make it black. Okay. Load page. Okay. What to do now? Let's move from the center. You remember how to make this? Just text with text align attribute. Okay, center. Okay, so this is the best thing about the div tag. You understand how it works. It's very important because you're gonna use every day in your website, in your web projects. So I will show you another very interesting thing in the next video. Okay, bye for now.